A fight at a Jackson nightclub led to a shooting this morning. Detective Tommy Brown says a group of people got into an argument at the nightclub, left the property, and then went to Jane Avenue Park. Brown says the shooting happened at the park. One person was hurt during that shooting. The condition of the victim is unknown. Anyone with information about this shooting can call JPD or Crime Stoppers.